Rocks was trained then.
Tell me about Barbieri.
Barbieri? He's a right fucking cunt. I can tell you that much.
You know what I'm asking, Burke. Give me something I can use.
Barbieri's running Splough out of the Sweetwater Distillery.
Splough?
Panther's piss. White Mule? Alley Gin? Potchain? Moonshine? You ignorant fuck? Christ, what kind of booze you people drink over there in Darkyville?
Kind is not called painter's piss.
Boy, you ain't lived. Set the whole thing up myself. And that gunny fuck comes in and takes it from me. Smashes me knee all to hell. Barbieri's gonna suffer. You hear? Dies. Slow.
What else has he got besides the distillery?
Aye, runs that old Robert O. slaughterhouse. He's doing more in there than cutting a lean ribeye. Drags you in there. That's the end of you.
I'll do the heavy lifting on this, Burke. Uh-huh. Once Barbieri's dead, I'm counting on you to step up.
Oh, I'll do more than step up. I'll either be running this whole damn town or burning it to the ground. But honest, it'll make a whole lot of difference to me either way. A nation hot once again. A nation once again. Ireland long, a province be a nation once again.
Lincoln, over here.
Surprised to see you here, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing, and I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Well, your dad's never been much for details.
Yeah, what he didn't tell you is that the man running the Sweetwater Distillery is named Carl Bevers. Hard-ass, country asshole. His family runs the shine through the business, sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps the stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is, he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Something like that could come in handy. Maybe I'll convince one of his men to tell me where it is.
Hey, we've got another man, goes by the name of Bear, keeping an eye on the meatpacking plant. You should go see him.
I'll do that. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Lincoln. You want to know what Bevers is up to, you're gonna have to get at some of his people.
Salutations and all that shit.
You Bear? Nikki sent me.
Oh, I'm gonna marry that girl someday. Bear Donnelly. I own Nikki's da. Everything. He has me keeping an eye on the Robert O. meatpacking plant.
Who's running things over there?
Nutjob by the name of Sonny Blue. Lets a room out to the butcher's loan sharks. Protection guys, too. If they can't do it there, they put their hurt to people in the street.
Any chance Sonny's around the Robodo?
Fuck no. Sonny only comes around to scare his people into shape. But I'm hearing one of his boys, a fella named Ralph, got caught skimming. They're working the bloody bastard over in the slaughterhouse to find out where he's got it stashed. Might be beneficial to pull his arse out of the fire.
I'll see what I can get out of Sonny's goons. Watch your ass, Bear.
Sonny Blue's people are scared of him. Might not talk. Why not make him more scared of you?
That's it, man. You pay up today or we take your fucking call.
Oh, come on. You could just give me a few more days.
Huh.
Asshole.
There was a few more days left.
This is a restricted area.
I promise. I'll figure something out.
What?
Spider-Man! There! There, you see him?
He ain't here. I don't
give
two shits about him.
Fire on that piece of shit!
Hurry! Oh, boy! Oh, there he is! Grab me trap!
Watch it.
Y'all need to get down here right away.
Yeah, we've got a report of a car being stolen at Irish Point. If any units have time, maybe go take a statement.
Don't distract me. Ain't this a good time?
You can find that fuck.
God damn it! Shoot him for fuck's sake!
Don't you know you're dead?
Some kind of Negro's hitting us. Bring the big guns.
mostly by locking up all the pool people.
Just hold on right there now.
You've got Sonny Blue up against the wall. Now really stick it to that poor dumb fucker. Sure, background protection. But when the boot jams.
You're gonna have to do a bit more than what you've been doing if you want to get Bever's attention. Word of advice, be careful mentioning the butcher around my old man.
Would you mind getting out of my face?
Just move on.
Gun! Gun! Oh my God, he has a gun!
Take him out!
No, 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 no.
Get us down!
boy's dead.
Let's try over there. Fucking waste of time.
Go see what we're dealing with.
Him.
Boy, do not mess with me.
Get behind you.
Who's that some bitch shooting at?
My dog's on a love, Violet. Motherfuckers die first. Now you're done.
I'm fucking.
Motherfuckers die first. Hey, fellas. That asshole thinks he's tough. Look, that shit's all.
Dad, help me out here.
Who the fuck are you?
I'm the one saving you, stupid ass. Let's go.
Paying up the Sunny Blue. It's really fucked him up with the butcher. Sonny's back over at the Robert O. His language has taken an especially colorful turn of late.
I take it the butcher didn't appreciate Sonny's loan sharking and protection rackets being disrupted.
You got that right. And the Shinola has hit the fan. Sonny's set on getting things back to normal. You know, keeping his people more scared of him than you.
We'll see about that. Keep your head down till this is over, hear?
I hear Sonny's a bit pissed at some mysterious colored fella disrupting his business. Even went all the way down to the meatpacking plant to wait for him.
Thank you.
I'm still trying to figure out how that coon who came for Ralph fits in. Partner, maybe?
No way. Ralph's people are Southern Union from way back. Can't see him signing up with some spade.
Now, this is my cop!
I'm ducking down!
Boys, get behind him.
Him aside, motherfucker.
We got ourselves a guest.
He killed one of our boys.
Nobody's fault but yours. Taking out the whole team.
Look who I found.
Killing our fucking crew.
To die.
Is gonna do to me.
Should have never fucked with Irish Point. Slaughterhouse is clear. Send your people.
Hey, don't worry about the bodies. My boys will know what to do about them. If we can retake the distillery, that fat fucking Barbieri won't have anywhere else to go.
Thomas Burke came to the States as a boy. When his father fled Ireland, likely because of his involvement in the Irish Civil War. After his father died of a heart attack, Burke started running booze to support himself. I mean, he turned bootlegging into an entire industry, and Sal Marcano took notice. Burke worked his way up the ranks, but could never be made because he wasn't Italian.
Yep. Heard many a horror story.